Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about one of new projects, new launches. It was announced recently by one of the biggest developers in the city last week, and in my opinion it's something really interesting and worth considering either for investment or personal use. So the project called Regalia by one of the biggest and government developers in Dubai, Deyaar. And the project will be located next to the SLS tower. So the tower is going to be 70 floors. So it will be almost the same height as the SLS, and it will be nicely designed in this golden color and in a triangle shape. So the front facing units will be overlooking the MBR city, District 1, the lagoon, and mostly of course the two beds, three beds will be the front facing. And on the sides we will have the studios and one bed. So for now developers, they released for sale only studios and one bedroom, and in my opinion it's very attractive offer considering the price, payment plan, and also that it's a location, it's a prime location, and the government developer as well. So we have a studios starting from 630,000 for a studio. And what I like about this studios, if you see here the layout, it's nicely designed, and the layout of the studio. So you have more privacy. As you can see, the entrance, and then on the left side, you have a beautiful living space. So the sizes also are good, like around 430, 450 square feet, which is decent size for a studio. And the price starting from 630,000, it's a good deal. And of course the payment plan. So the project is going to take 3 years to complete, more than 3 years, let's say by end of 2024, let's say three and a half years. And the payment plan is you can book the unit with a 10%, then you pay another 50% you pay during construction, so let's say over a period of 3.5 years. And remaining 40%, you have 40-month post-handover. So it's 1% a month for a studio, let's say it will be around 6,000 a month. And it means around like another 3.5 years. So total, we would say the payment plan, around 7 years. 7 years payment plan. Then one bedroom. Also one bedroom, the price starting from 950,000 dirhams. It's a reasonable price for such kind of property. And also, when we went for presentation to the developer, they mentioned that for this project they like going to like upscale, yeah, to make it everything a higher level. So the materials, the finishing, the tiles, and everything, it will be on the higher level. And as you know, with the yard, they build like some quite iconic buildings in Dubai, let's say like the Central Park in the AFC, the Burlington Tower in Business Bay, and other ones. So they are famous for such kind of buildings, and this one is going to be like a next level, we would say. So it's a real skyscraper, 70 floors. So price-wise, yeah, one bedroom at the moment, studio one bedroom 950, and later they're going to release, of course, the two bedroom and three bedroom. About the views, so there, frankly speaking, yeah, there won't be a full view to downtown Burj Khalifa, but you will have, so the prime views, it will be the best views will be for District 1 and Lagoon. Then on the sides, one side it will be on the side of SLS, so like you will have partial view, we would say, one side to Lagoon, one side to the creek. And the other side for the studios, which facing the Dubai Design District. So in my opinion, that is a good option for the view, because it's an open view to Dubai Design District, and you will be overlooking the Dubai Creek. So the creek canal, and the future, the Dubai Creek Harbor, the tallest tower, it will be that side. So I would say that the best option for studios on that view, and you can reserve a unit, let's say, with the 10%. So in my opinion, this project has a good potential for the future, both for investment, it's a kind of investment product, and in Business Bay, always you will have a demand for rent, especially in such kind of towers, and especially the new towers. Plus the in general situation of the market, everything is going up, price is going up, and once you book this property, so you lock the price, yeah? So if in the future, let's say, at the time of handover, the prices will go up, you will have an advantage, yeah? Even maybe in the future to resell it, you can expect a capital appreciation. So that's a short introduction about the project. For more information, you can always contact me, my contact details below. I'll be glad to meet you. We can go to visit the site, we can go to the developer's office, and to have more idea about the project. Thank you very much. See you in the next video.